It still is a fun bike. It still has a very strong KTM DNA to it. Looks very, very young, very contemporary. It just refuses to look dated. The RC 125 is very edgy, very sharp. It's a very aggressive design. And I think overall the stance, including the riding position it sets you in, I think is the real takeaway of the RC125. Being a KTM, being fun is in its genes.
The motorcycle definitely has a lot of grunt for a 125cc bike. The meaty upside down forks, 43mm forks at the front, it feels very nice around corners.
This mein, ye RC125 pehli bike hai, isme sari khubiyan maujood hain.
Yeah, I did have fun on the track, especially while entering corners, because that's when you need the brakes, and the brakes on the RC125 are phenomenal given that it's come from the RC200.
This is an absolute hoot on the track or off of it on the streets. You won't see it coming, that's how good the bike is. In the 125cc category, I believe this is like a benchmark in terms of performance, in terms of handling, in terms of equipment. Nothing even comes close to matching the kind of equipment or performance or the ride feel that this motorcycle has on offer.
Personally, I like this design of the bike, especially from day one when the RC came out, the way they incorporated backseat always is lovely.
So it's got the very racy style which will appeal to the youth. And especially in that orange colour scheme, it looks absolutely smashing.
So actually, I get a lot of girls asking me what bike they should start on, and they want to look like racers, and they want a bike that looks like a race bike. This is it. This is definitely it.